No maybe man ever jumped into a tin can and jetted toward infinity. Watched the sunrise below his feet. Overrode a failing computer system through a death trap atmosphere. And splashed, safe and sound, into the cold, dark sea. Because doubt can't survive at 1,161,600 feet. And the sky wasn't built for second guessers.